In this mixed list, we'll count down 10 things you may not know about Taiwan. Number 1. Taiwan is said to be the origin of many Southeast Asian cultures. What is known as Taiwan's Aboriginals first appeared in the island some 8,000 years ago and is believed to be the origins of the entirety of the Austronesian language and culture thanks to their migration to other locations in the region. Today, there are 16 recognized Aboriginal tribes in Taiwan with a total population of 540,000 in 2016, making up 2% of the country's overall population. Number 2. Taiwan once declared a short-lived independence. Taiwan was given to Japan following the defeat of China's Qing Dynasty in the First Sino-Japanese War in 1895, but the empire wasn't able to occupy their new territory soon after, thus enabling Taiwan to establish a republic from May of the same year, complete with its declaration of independence, its own flag, and paper money. By October, Japanese soldiers arrived and quickly overthrew the new republic, forcing its officials to immediately leave the island of Taiwan. Number 3. Taiwan is not part of the United Nations. Despite its desire to be part of the organization, Taiwan is not a member of the United Nations after it was declared to be under the rule of the People's Republic of China, transferring diplomatic recognition from Taipei to Beijing in 1979. China has been claiming sovereignty over Taiwan since the end of the Chinese Civil War in 1949, but the latter nation continues to rule on its own and rallies to be recognized as an independent state. Number 4. Stinky tofu is a popular thing. An immensely popular street food despite its name, stinky tofu is made by fermenting the tofu in milk, vegetable, meat, and/or shrimp brine for several days up to a week, depending on a food seller's heavily guarded secret recipe. Stinky tofu can either be grilled, fried, or stewed, which usually doesn't diminish its pungent odor, but is said to be quite tasty when infused with other flavors or seasonings. Number 5. Bubble tea was invented in Taiwan. Origins of this yummy drink can be traced all the way to Taichung, Taiwan in 1988 at the Chun Shui Tang Tea House when development manager Lin Siu Hui decided to pour tapioca balls into her Assam iced tea and drank it. From then on, bubble tea became the best-selling drink of the said tea house and in other parts of the world, with Chun Shui Tang continuously developing more varieties and snacks to keep up with the demand for these tasty treats. Number 6. Taiwan is the LGBT capital of Asia. Taiwan is considered to be the most gay-friendly country in Asia, strongly supporting some of the most progressive protections for LGBT rights, and even hosting the biggest LGBT event in the region, Taiwan Pride, in 2015, with nearly 80,000 citizens in attendance. On May 24, 2017, the Taiwanese Constitutional Court ruled that same-sex couples should have the rights to marry, giving the legislative yuan 2 years to adequately amend marital laws to finally make same-sex marriages legal in the country. Number 7. 7-Eleven is everywhere and is literally a convenience store. Taiwan is one of the highest densities of 7-Elevens in the world, with over 5,000 stores in the country since it opened in 1979. 7-Elevens in Taiwan are literally convenience stores. Not only can people get snacks, drinks, and clothes on the go, but they can also have meals prepared for them, eat them in a dining area, send, pick up, and receive packages, print, fax, and copy documents, get their clothes dry cleaned, and even, in some branches, have their driver's license renewed. Number 8. Store receipts double as lottery tickets. The system, called the Uniform Invoice or the Taiwan Receipt Lottery, is a state lottery managed by Taiwan's Ministry of Finance, wherein customers are encouraged to ask for receipts with an 8-digit lottery number, which will then be raffled off and drawn on live TV every 25th of every odd-numbered month for a chance to win the grand prize of over $300,000. The initiative that started in January 1951 was a way to ensure shopkeepers put purchases in their books and thus helping the government boost the nation's tax revenues. Number 9. Garbage trucks play classical music. Garbage trucks in Taiwan play classical music or Christmas music during the month of December to prompt locals into bringing out their trash personally to the garbage collectors. Recent reports, however, say Taiwan's Ministry of Health and Safety is considering updating their choice of music to something more modern to inspire more young people to take the responsibility and even hang out with one another at the local rubbish pickup station. Number 10. Taiwan has unique architecture. From its Aboriginal roots to influences from its colonizers, Taiwan has developed a uniquely diversified form of architecture which is eminent in its bustling metropolis. Some of the country's unique architectural designs include Taipei 101, the 90-degree double helix twist of the Taozu Yin Tuan Tower, and the protruding giant orb of Taiwan Performing Arts Center.